Now, the reality is the Bible doesn't paint a pretty picture for humanity. In fact, the Bible flat out tells us that we're all wicked. There's no one who does good, not even one. There's no one who is righteous, not even one. And so as we look at that we've all sinned and fallen short of the glory of God, here it is, as we're looking in John chapter 3, that Jesus tells us that we love evil. We love evil. Our hearts are inclined towards evil. And so what does God do? God sends His Son, and He shines His light and exposes that evil within our life. Now, we have one of two choices. We could either say, you know what, I love this evil, and therefore I'm going to hate the light, and I'm going to reject the light. Or we're going to say, you know what, this truly is evil. I need to turn away from this evil, and I need to turn to the light. And for those who do that, the Bible says in John chapter 3 and verse 21, but he that doeth truth cometh to the light, that his deeds might be made manifest, that we are wrought in God. So in other words, our deeds are manifest. We realize the wickedness that we have within our life. We turn from those. We turn to God. We're wrought in God. In other words, we're born in God. And then, through His light, He teaches us how to walk in truth. Thank you for watching today. If this video was a blessing to you, then I encourage you to share it so other people can be blessed by the contents of this video as well. Also, I encourage you to go over to my website, rustycoon.com. You'll see that right below, where there you'll find a lot more videos as well as a lot more information about Rusty Coon Ministry and its vision. And I pray that it would continue to be a blessing to you as well. God bless.